A Parkville woman connected to an unsolved murder case is now tonight charged with tax evasion. KNBC Tonight's Martin Augustine joins us now with that story. Martin?
Here at the Riverside Police Department, detectives are still trying to solve the homicide of Charles Camisano, the ex-husband of 48-year-old Letti Strait. Strait was named as a person of interest in that crime, but she's never been charged with it. Tonight, however, she's charged with something else, tax evasion. Police and prosecutors don't know where Letti Strait is. She may even be homeless, but she did file a 2008 tax return in which she claimed her four children as dependents. But not long after the murder of Charles Camisano, shot to death in his home 2 years ago, the state of Missouri took custody of Strait's children. In fact, Letti Strait told Channel 9 in an interview later that fall that she was trying to get her children back. Court filings say Strait has not lived with nor had any overnight visitation with her children for more than 2 years. Prosecutors today say they're focusing on these tax evasion charges and do not want to get into what connection she may or may not have with the Camisano homicide.
I know that that investigation had some considerable media interest at the time, and now that she's been charged with these additional crimes and has not yet been apprehended, we're asking for the public's assistance in locating her.
If convicted of all the tax evasion charges, Letti Strait faces up to 22 years in prison. In Riverside, Martin Augustine, KNBC 9 News.
Thanks, Martin. Please call the Crime Stoppers Tips Hotline if you have information on the whereabouts of Letti Strait or if you know anything about the Charles Camisano murder. That number, 816-474-TIPS.